It feels like I'm skydiving when I text you. Rose petals on the floor outside your bedroom. Sunshine whenever you smile. Yo, what is up, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you all how to install Asteroids 1.16.1 from Minecraft. So, the first step here is to go in the link in the description and make sure you have Java installed. That's one of the most important steps to this whole installation. After you've done that, open up Minecraft, make sure it's on latest release, 1.16.1, and click play. Once Minecraft loads up, then what you can do is click quit game. After you've done that, go to the link in the description to the one that says Asteroids download. You're gonna wanna go to Chrome and copy and paste that into there. Now that you're at the Mediafire link, you need to click download. Once it's done downloading, then you need to make sure you click keep. Don't worry, guys, this is not a virus. After you click keep, then you can take this page out of full screen and drag it down to your desktop. Now that we have it on our desktop, we can click X on this Chrome page. Then you need to double click this Java file. It should bring up this menu and you can click on continue. Then you need to make sure the version is on Minecraft 1.16.1 and click continue. Then it's going to allow you to choose your launcher, make sure everything's on default, and click continue. Then it's installing it. After it's installed, make sure you click this X here. Then you can open up Minecraft. After you've opened up Minecraft, click this little arrow here, and then it should show Asteroids here. Click that, and then click play. Now that Minecraft's loaded up, since this is not my first time launching it, you should have to click continue over here. Then after you do, you should see this screen. I'm going to go into a single player world to show you guys how you use your mods. So now that you've got Minecraft opened, and in a world or in a server, you can use right shift to open all of your mods. Simply just click them to turn the mods on and off, and you can use any of these here. There's tons of them. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If this helped you and it worked, please make sure to tell me in the comments. See you guys next video. Peace.